In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add Klarna to Apple Wallet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. You can use Klarna in conjunction with Apple Wallet or Apple Pay, so I'm gonna cover the two main ways to do that in this video. To start, open the Klarna app. Most of these options are only going to be available through the Klarna app. So when you go here, access your wallet. So tap on wallet at the bottom right corner of the screen and you will see all of the ways in which you are able to pay with Klarna. So you have the standard online payments in store. And what you can do here is tap these three dots to see more options. Once you go into more options, choose add a card. And finally, you will be able to choose in store. So if you want to make a payment in store and use the Apple Pay feature with a digital card, this is how you will be able to set it up. When you choose in store, you can choose from a variety of brands and stores, for example, Nike, Adidas, and so on. So just choose the specific one where you will be issuing the in-store payment. I'm also going to talk about other options later if you don't want to do in-store payments. So just skip ahead if this is not exactly what you want to accomplish. When you choose in-store, a card will be created for you. And after you are done creating this one-time card, you can add it to the Apple Wallet. So a prompt will appear asking you if you would like to add this card to the Apple or even the Google Wallet, depending on the device that you are using. When you get to that point, simply choose the option to add it to the Apple Wallet automatically and all of the details will be transferred over. Alternatively, what you can do is proceed to checkout on Klarna as usual, and besides the standard checkout button, sometimes you might see Pay with Apple Pay. If this option is available for you, choose it here. And under Other Cards and Pay Later options, you will be able to set up Klarna. So choose Klarna and you can proceed with Apple Pay to get this process done. I hope I was able to help you on how to add Klarna to Apple Wallet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.